Hi, welcome! Welcome to OneScript. My name is Jacob and today we'll be looking how to import meshes into ZBrush. Perhaps you found something cool on Thingiverse and want to change this model, and I will show you how to do that. So hello guys, again, so I'm here on Thingiverse and I found this cool throne. And I'm showing you this throne because this guy, this is a Creative Commons public domain dedication license. So when I click here, you can simply copy, modify, distribute and perform the work even for commercial purposes. That what I'm showing that perhaps you want to import this throne here. So first you need an account here and simply click here and download the files. And I have already downloaded the files and unzipped them with 7-zip here, where you'll find to 7-zip links in the description. You know how to use this. Simply install 7-zip, extract, and you are done. Then I have this model here, so I can import this in Cura, for example, when I want to print this out, but I want to put this in ZBrush. How to do that? So, okay, we simply go to ZBrush. Then we go here in the tool palette where our subtools are. And we have here an import 3D mesh button. And when I press here, straight go to my Z export import folder. I have this on G drive here in Thinking Downloads Fantasy files. Here is the throne, and here are all files listed that ZBrush can handle. So this is a STL file. I can simply click here, open. The STL file will be import, skip color, I click OK, and that throne have been imported. And I can start to change the throne, perhaps change the chains or put some skulls here that I have already created. So that is how this works, guys. So this is how easy this is. So this is a short video and I hope that you find that helpful. When it is so, then please like and share this video. When you like what I'm doing, please follow me on my social media. I need more followers on my social media. That will be nice. The links to my social media are listed down below, as you can see right now. Thanks for your time. And thanks for watching, guys, and we see us the next time.